Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook experts, and today's parts replacement is the LCD screen for the Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. The LCD screen is located inside the display for the Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. To view the LCD screen, you just simply press the latch, open your display. And here is where your LCD screen is located, behind this protective cover. To replace the LCD screen, you must remove the rear screen bezel. To remove the LCD screen, you must remove the hinge covers as well as the rear screen bezel. So first, what you need to do is that you need to open the display. Now we are going to remove the keyboard bezel located just above the keyboard here. I will mark the screws with red circles that need to be removed. Once you remove the screws for the rear screen bezel, once you remove the screws for the keyboard bezel, you'll need to use a screwdriver to pry up the bezel. I recommend prying from the side and then working your way in the middle. Next, what you'll need to do is that you will need to remove the screw for the Bluetooth antenna located above the right hinge cover. I will mark the screw with a red circle that needs to be removed. After you complete this step, you'll need to remove the screw for the other hinge cover. I will mark the screw with a red circle that needs to be removed. Okay, we will now be closing our display and removing the two screws for the back of the hinge covers. The two screws have been marked with red circles that need to be removed. Okay, we're now going to lay our computer back down flat. Now you must open back up your display, and we're now going to remove the two hinge covers. You should now place those hinge covers to the side. Now at this point, we're going to remove the rear screen bezel, so I need you to close up your display. There are 12 screws in total that need to be removed for the rear screen bezel. I will mark the screws with red circles that need to be removed. Okay, now we're going to lift the rear screen bezel out of place. The covers on the rear screen bezel do not need to be removed. We are only replacing the LCD screen, and we are not replacing any of the wireless antennas. And here is your LCD screen. There are several wires connected to the LCD screen. The other wires are connecting to the inverter board. We are going to disconnect all of these wires, and then we are going to replace this LCD screen with the new one. Okay, now that we've removed the LCD screen, we're now going to replace it with a new one. Now we reinserted the LCD back into the front screen bezel, and now we're going to reconnect all the wires. Now that all the wires for the LCD screen have been reconnected, we're now going to close back up our rear screen bezel. So simply lift the rear screen bezel back up and cover the LCD screen. Next, replace all the screws for the rear screen bezel. All the screw holes that need to be replaced have been marked with red circles. Okay, now that that step's complete, what we need to do is we need to press open the latch and open back up our display, and then we're going to reset our hinge covers back onto the CF-30. Make sure that this hinge cover is going underneath the Bluetooth module or antenna. Now replace the screw for the Bluetooth. We're now going to replace the other hinge cover. And we're also going to replace the screw for that hinge cover now. Now we are going to replace the keyboard bezel. We're also going to replace the four screws for the keyboard bezel. Next, we're going to close our display and replace the two screws for the back of the hinge covers. That concludes our tutorial for today. If this video was helpful for you, then please let us know in the comments. Also, if you have any questions, please feel free to comment below for this part. And visit BobJohnson.com for all of your Toughbook needs, parts, and repairs. Thanks for tuning in.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.